Good morning, San Jose Middle School Scorpions. Today is Wednesday, September 16th, and I have a question for you. Are you ready for October 5th? What's happening on October 5th? Well, we're coming back to school on October 5th in a hybrid model. A hybrid model means that you will do 2 days on campus and 2 days remotely. So it's a lot to plan and a lot to think about. And I want to make sure that we spend time talking about the safety issues that you have to consider. One, we talked about yesterday, is that you need to wear a mask all the time when you are on campus. So if you're not used to wearing a mask, you need to practice wearing one. The other thing I wanted to talk to you about today is 6 feet of social distance. So when you come into your classroom, you'll notice that there'll only be 14 or 15 of you in the classroom, and the desks will be placed very far apart. And we expect you to go and sit in the desk and stay in the desk. You can't gather outside before you get into school. When you're lining up to come into school, you're going to need to stay 6 feet apart. And as we move through campus, you're going to need to stay 6 feet apart. You know, you could say to me that you're not all that worried about the coronavirus. But there are people that are very worried about the coronavirus, and there are people who could get very sick with the coronavirus. And so we're going to take every precaution to protect everyone. It's not going to be fun. It's not going to be just like it used to be, but at least we get to see you, and that's what we're really hoping for. So remember, so far we've talked about masks and 6 foot distancing. Let's move on and talk about what we're doing today. Today is Wednesday. I know there's always a little bit of planning for Wednesday, so I hope you've already done it. You're going to show up at your first period class. You're going to hear from Ms. McEachern, who's going to talk to you about some expectations about behavior. We're going to talk about how you can make sure that you're staying on track and that your grades are good and what grades mean. So this is an important moment for you, so make sure you get to your first period class. We will be taking attendance. During the second and third block, you will be either invited by teachers to attend some extra help session, or you could request a teacher from a teacher that they would help you during this time. So I hope you've taken care of that already. If you haven't, please do it in first period. Finally, if you would like to have a quiet place to work, you can come to our supervised work area. Right here is the link. We have lots of students coming to that, and they're really enjoying getting into breakout rooms and working together to get their homework done. Remember that you have work in every single class today, all 6 classes, and so it's really important for you to get that done. So log on, do the work, come to see us in the homework center. We like meeting you there. Talk to your teachers, get the help that you need. Okay? Great. Good job. Hey, Scorpions, we have so many students who are doing wonderful and exciting things and have been recognized by their teachers for it. This is the Scorpion Strong shout out for Wednesday. I'm going to read the lifelong learners first. Kyla Mello, McKenna Musato, Yuri Arias, Allison Aragin Nicholas, David Romero Dillion, Andy Rodas, Bertha Velasquez, and Shayla Calderon are all lifetime learners. Let's talk about our community builders. Anthony Amalfitano, Genesis Vasquez, Braden Farnham, Millie Velasquez, Teju Cancharla, Danya Subramanian, and Isabella Meneses Guimarães. Thank you to all of these students for their contributions to our school culture, and thank you to these teachers for recognizing students for their good work. Congratulations, students. Okay, so you know what you're doing on Wednesday. We've already talked about it. Here is the Zoom meeting link once again if you want to come to supervised and communal learning. Just another quick reminder, Speech and Debate is starting a club. So if you are interested, contact one of these people and find out so that you can be ready next Tuesday for the club. And now it's time to play Who is the Staff Member? This time I want you to send your entry to Ms. Duffin. She works in the front office. But who is this staff member? Who is it? Take a look. Take a good look. Okay. Send your answer to Ms. Duffin. Remember that we almost always have an answer by the end of first period. So if you don't get it in by first period, you probably didn't win. All right. Remember that we are Scorpion Strong. Today is Wednesday. We've gone over the schedule. You know what to do. Make sure that if a teacher's invited you that you go, because if not, you will be marked absent. After you get marked a couple of times absent, then we need to have a meeting with your parents and we need to have a meeting with the SART board. It's like a lot of work. So please don't do that. If you've been invited by a teacher, go there and get some help. It'll be great. Let's see, students, that's all I have for you today. So I want you to make it a great day. Make sure that you're breathing deeply because the air is so much better, and know how much we care about you.